touch. Whisper on a scream doesn't change a thing, doesn't bring you back. Hey, I didn't know you made house calls.
This PI you've been meeting with.
Has he found them?
Found who?
Your family. I assume if they were here, your place would be in slightly better condition. At least now I know what's been making you so sloppy. By this time next year, I'm going to be on the city council. In 6 years, I'm going to be mayor. By then, I'll have much bigger problems than you. In the meantime, how do we solve this problem?
I don't see a problem.
I do. Her name's Lainey Kellis. And as much as I'd love to see her take you down, I don't need a scandal right now. So you and I need to come to an understanding.
You and me?
Right.
I don't see how you have much choice. You don't want her and me gunning for you, right? You're smart enough to know that.
You're gonna watch my back.
Until the election.
In exchange for what?
You get your head back in the game. Get your boys under control. And don't do anything to embarrass me.
How do I know I can trust you?
How do I know I can trust you?
I guess we have a deal.
Fine. This doesn't mean I like you. Try to screw me on this, I'll bury you.